cast a spell on you to stabilize your condition. As far as those whose skin color starts to change, you'll need to do one more thing. But it's not a problem.
After that?
I told you these are only temporary. As the commander of the Legion, you should learn what happened to Aethys. So, we're going to stay or leave. If you are going to leave, this will be the last time I help you. If you stay, I have a way to protect you all from the curse forever.
My king is under the same curse. Can you really resolve this?
Don't think so small. The curse is not only affecting the king, you know. But we now share a common interest. Don't you agree? Look, I'm trying to save Aethys and figure out the root cause of the curse. If I succeed, your king will recover as well.
Tell me about your plan.
Good. Let's start with the truth about the magic in Aethys.
outsider. What brings you to a place like this?
Sorry, but are you one of the Archon's guards?
Wait, what's happening? Who sent you?
Well, I'm looking for Archon Serene. One of the other Decurions said you had a key.
So you've heard. By the gods of stars, which Decurion sent you here to die?
They tried to talk me out of it, but I have a mission to complete.
Just who are you? Why do you need to see Serene?
I can't really say, but I promise I'm here to help. Archon Serene holds the key to Aphis's recovery. There's no time to waste. I need to talk to her.
Very well. I can help you. But you have to do something for me first.
If you don't accept, then we have nothing more to say.
That's fair. What is it?
See these supplies around me? They're for the villagers. The hunter that was going to distribute them with me is wounded. You can distribute half instead.
Sounds easy enough.
Whoa. That's just the beginning. They're full of personality, aren't they?
Is there anything else I need help you with?
Someone who likes to get her hands dirty. I like that. How about some hunting? I'm a bit short of my quota. I need some lurker eggs. Afraid of bugs?
No. But why do you need the eggs?
Some lurkers leave eggs when they die. They can be artificially incubated to get more of them. I have no interest in them. But to some, the eggs are much more valuable than the bugs. The wildlife in the swamp has been declining lately, so it's been much tougher. I've been trying to solve the problem, but I have to feed my brothers first. Hey, you really did bring them back.
You didn't think I could?
Sorry. Let's move to the next area. There's a creature terrorizing the region. We need you to get rid of it.
I need more details.
It's a chimera.
Chimera? Aren't they mythical creatures?
Mythical? Really? There have been many sightings since Asteragos. I just haven't seen one in the sunken outskirts for a long time. That one must have arrived fairly recently. The damn thing's been scaring away all the local prey. I've been thinking about how to get rid of it. We can't drive it off. It's too powerful to deal with head on. Such a headache.
Taking care of the beast. You can rest easy now.
By the gods of stars! Is that from the Chimera? It was smart and knew how to avoid our traps. I was starting to lose hope.
It wasn't easy. I can see why all the other animals were scared of it. Now that it's dead, maybe things will start to take a turn for the better.
Hopefully. Then I'll finally have something to offer the traders from the Black Streets. I must thank you. You did much more than I expected. Please forgive me for being so rude when we first met.
I've encountered far worse. You were downright polite by comparison.
Well, I have my own standards. Anyway, here's the key, as promised. It would be truly terrible of me not to give it to you after everything you've done.
Thank you. It was great to meet you.
Is there something you want to ask? By the way, are you still free? I need a little more help, but it may take you a lot of time.
Something seems to be weighing on you. What is it?
Thank you. We're severely short-handed. I may need you to help me make a trade. Do you trust me?
Yes, I trust you.
First, I need some more eggs. Same as the ones from before. Just 10 more, and we'll reach our quota.
All right, I'll go get them.
Is there something you want to ask?
Here's the eggs.
Great, that's everything.
Well then, are the traders coming here?
No, we decided on a different spot. The abandoned Rosemead Winery. It's more secluded. But just in case, I'll go first to make sure it's safe.
Secluded? Odysseus, who are you trading with? The War Axe?
Shh. Enough questions, please. You'll see when we get there. I have some final preparations. We'll meet up there. Is there something you want to ask? We'll meet at the Rosemead Winery. Don't talk too much, just observe. Is there something you want to ask? We'll meet at... Don't talk too much.
Are you all right?
The outsider. Just in time. I need help.
Hey, stop talking. Hang in there.
Warax assault. Tell the others. Please, if you...
I will. You've done well. You can rest now.
May my soul and my name ascend to the stars.
Damn it. I have to hurry.